Other news tonight, a shooting on Indy's east side leaves one man dead. IMPD responded to shots fired on North Rural Street. They located an adult male with gunshot wounds. Officials say he died at the hospital from his injuries. There's no word yet on a suspect or a motive. Anyone with information is encouraged to contact the police department.